Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Crystal Canyon Apartment Complex. Welcome to 5010 North 22nd Avenue. This is a 2000s built 16 unit complex. And the main wonderful feature about this complex is that they are all 3-bedroom, 2-bath units. Let's go take a look. So I'm gonna be taking you on a tour of 3 different units. Now, the first unit is what we're gonna call the basic finish. Now, this one is gonna be ready today, and it's not gonna have all the bells and whistles that the other two are gonna have, but it is definitely gonna be our most affordable one. So this unit that we're gonna be taking a look at is gonna start off at $1,275. Now, every unit is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath unit. They have approximately 1,100 square feet. And as I mentioned before, you don't have neighbors above you. It's basically like your own condo. All right, let's go take a look. Now, the first unit we're gonna look at is unit 104. Now, each of them do have the same floor plan. So this one has the original flooring, has new fans, new paint throughout, completely cleaned kitchen, newer appliances. Each unit does have washer and dryer, as well as a downstairs full bath. Back really quick. Each unit has a nice little patio. Private patio, that is. This patio has a nice tree. It's winter time right now. Come spring, that will bloom nicely. Alright, there's plenty of storage downstairs underneath the stairwell. Now let's go ahead and take you upstairs. Now this has the original designer carpet. Really nice textured carpet. We were trying to preserve as much of the nice stuff that they had. Now, 3 nice sized bedrooms upstairs. How many of you are looking for a nice 3-bedroom apartment in a wonderful location? All right, we have the 2 bedrooms. Identical. We just have a little more cleaning, a little more touch up to do, and this unit will be ready. All right, that was a tour of unit 104, what we're calling the basic unit. I'm going to take you across over to unit number 114. Now, 114 is what we have, is like our mid-level unit. This one will have new flooring, new paint, new fixtures. Just not quite the remodel, quote unquote, that unit 115 would have. So each of them will be ready here soon. And here we go. Let's go inside unit 114. All right, welcome to unit 114. This unit will be ready in about 2 weeks. We're talking brand new floor, paint, baseboards, fixtures, countertops. The cabinets will be refinished, new appliances, washer and dryer. Pretty much new bathrooms all the way through. I mean, this is gonna be a beautiful apartment. And this one should go for approximately $1,325 a month. So a little bit more than the other one, but certainly well worthwhile. Right, we're gonna take you upstairs, brand new carpet. Cleaned and touched up. And again, refinished. I finished the bathroom in here. But yeah, we're talking brand new apartment for you. I love the smell of new carpet and new paint. Knowing you're the only person that's ever basically lived and walked in this apartment on these floors, I mean, how reassuring is that, you know? That's the tour of 114. Now, bear with me for 115 because it is definitely under construction. So you're gonna have to have a little vision of the future, but it's worth it. Welcome to unit 115. Picture this. Brand new flooring. Gray wood look. New baseboards. New doors. New light fixtures. Brand new kitchen. Brand new bathroom. Brand new laundry room. Right? This is going to be a beautiful apartment. Take all the finishes. Unit 115 is going to hands down be nicer than the rest of the units. And more of the units will be finished like this too. So these fully upgraded units will not last long. And these should go for approximately $1,400 a month. Between the refinishes and everything. And one of the biggest things is that they completely gutted this bathroom, replumbed it so you could have two full vanities, a big shower and everything to really nicely fully accommodate the three bedrooms. It's not much to look at yet, but I promise you it's worth taking a look at. And when the product is finished, you will not regret it. Now, if you're familiar with the area around like 22nd and Camelback, you know that most of the buildings in this area were built in like the 60s. It's very rare to find a 2000s built, which is exactly what this is. It's on a great lot. It has wonderful landscaping, conveniently located to GCU. You have the light rail. I mean, you have the Biltmore right up the way. This is such a fantastic location. Now we're gonna take a look at the common areas really fast. And we have two common areas, both with a picnic table and a barbecue. And soon these will be covered within the upcoming months. And the owner is actually contemplating what to do with these other spaces because you have a space here, space on the other side, they're both used for drainage. And there's actually space on the other side as well. And it can be used for playgrounds, pools. And so in the upcoming months, we'll be looking for feedback from the tenants to see what they think. So here's another benefit of this beautiful complex.
Here you have it, Crystal Canyon Apartment Complex. 16 units, 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, approximately 1,100 square feet each, and well worth checking into. We have the basic, which is $1,250 a month. We have the mid-level, which is $1,350 a month. And then you have the high-end complete gut remodel, which is gonna be $1,450 a month. These are worth checking out. They're not gonna last long. If you'd like a tour or more information, call our office, 602-938-5415. Ask for the property manager, and we'll see you soon.